The challenges that you face, Mike, I think a lot of other people face too, to struggle at some point or another to find, like, proper love.
But for some strange reason, I don't seem to recall Adam having any problems like that.
That's because we're all different, Mike.
Mm-hmm.
But, Michael, you've seen over the past few years how it just hasn't worked out for me either. Like, it just turns to shit.
That's also because a lot of people our age aren't interested in commitment. They're only interested in intercourse.
Yeah. Look, it's true.
Oops.
Dad, did you drop your food?
Yeah. And also, what I also noticed with a lot of girls your age, Liv, when they're still in high school, they only want a boyfriend
for intercourse.
Not just for intercourse, but also as a bodyguard and as a sugar daddy.
I think every family needs a Michael. It just adds something different.